everything you do, you need to have information about what you're doing. You can't know everything, but you need to know everything. You need to know about PR, you need to know about publishing, you need to know about laws, you need to understand contracts, you need to know your artist, you need to know how they like to eat, what they like to do, you need to know what they do for fun.
There are a lot of things that are not structured in this part of the world. And I heard of talent management because basically I intend to start something similar or something in that line. And it only makes sense to have enlightenment in this field.
Well, I got into talent management and then I realized that in Nigeria, we don't have a lot of resources available to talent managers to be able to harness the talents that are before us. And so it was based on this need that I realized that there's a need for a training.